Good morning, children. So today GK. Okay, we are continuing that GK topics. Okay, yesterday we finished some topics, no? So today only water animals names. So open your textbook. Okay, water mole. Okay, page number 224. Okay, all of you see here. Open your textbooks, page number 224. Water mole. We like water, okay? So in that water, so many animals have. So we have to learn the names of water animals, okay? So the water world. Which of these water animals have you seen? Which of these water animals have you seen really? Okay, so not in these photos, really. If you are seeing how many water animals, means you have to recognize, okay? You have to recall them. So first here, jellyfish. You have to learn the spellings of these water animals. See here, children, jellyfish. It's looking like a jelly. So it can swim in that water. That's why we will call jellyfish, okay? So first one, the water world. So many water animals have, okay, jellyfish. So you have to learn these spellings, okay? J-E-L-L-Y, jelly, F-I-S-H, fish, okay? Here all capital letters given in this textbook, okay, children? Just you have to find out that, you have to learn the spellings, okay? As you wish, capital letters or small letters, but you have to learn the spellings of these are all animals, okay, children? So here, jellyfish. Next, here, see, small fishes also having this water world. So here, fish. Second one, only fish. So many fishes have. So you have to learn the spelling of fish. Okay, next. Wow, nice pictures, no? So turtle, T-U-R-T-L-E, turtle. So many turtles have. T-U-R-T-L-E, turtle. Okay. So you have to learn the spellings, T-U-R-T-L-E, turtle. See here, next, see hearts, it's looking like a heart. So the face is totally looking like a heart, no? So it's living in sea, okay, that's why this name, sea hearts. C-S-E-A, sea hearts, H-O-R-A-C-E, hearts, okay? So sea hearts. Next, octopus. Okay, see, octo means 8. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 arms have this. That's why this got the name octopus. Octo means 8. So, it's looking like 8 arms have. That's why the name, this got the name octopus. Okay, octopus. Next. So next, crab. Okay, see here, crab. C-R-A-B, crab. Okay, C-R-A-B, crab. Next, lobster. Okay, see here, it looks like a crab, but some different have. So a little bit different have, no? It's looking like a arms like that only have the crab and lobster. But the body shape, it's looking like a fish. It's totally round. Okay? So, lobster. Lobster. Next. Starfish. It looks like a star, but it is a fish. That's why it got the name of starfish. S-T-A-R. Star. F-I-S-H. Fish. Starfish. Okay? So, 8 only have. Once you have to count it. 1, okay, 2, okay, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 only have. Okay, so in the sea, different animals have. So this is the water world. So water animals, really, have you seen which animals, means you are interested, means if you are going to any water place like but it's very important to learn these spellings. Okay, jellyfish. Okay, there are a few jellyfish, fish, turtle, sea hearts, octopus, crab. Okay, lobster, starfish. Okay, just you have to learn the names. Next. Things around us. Okay. Look at the picture. Colorful living things, colorful non-living things. Wow. Here two colors you have to draw that. You have to take the color pencils or crayons. Just one is like what is this? Brown. Okay, brown color. Light yellow color or brown color. Okay, no problem. This is sky blue. Okay, see here the two color pencils or crayons you have to take out. Next, find out these living thing or non-living thing in this picture. But first you have to observe the total picture. Which things have? See here, first one kite, second one bicycle, third one a boy, fourth one like a table. Okay, fifth one dog. Okay, sixth one, what is this? Okay, flower pot, like one plant pot. Okay, so just 3, 4, 5, 6 six only have. So just you have to color that here blank box is given, no? So you have to fill that color. First one, what is that? Kite. So here kite have, no? Kite. This box given. So in this kite is a living thing or non-living thing? So kite is a non-living thing. Okay, it can't breathe, it can't take food, it can't move. So that's why it is a non-living thing. So non-living thing means you have to color the which color? Sky blue. Okay, here you have to blue color. You have to apply that the blue color. Okay. Next, bicycle. Okay, bicycle. Bicycle also non-living thing. It can't move. If you are moving only, it can move. It can't take breathe. Okay, it can't take food. So it is also non-living thing. You have to apply the blue color. Sky blue or blue. Okay, non-living things. Next, what is that? This is a table. Okay, like it is a sofa or long chair. Okay, table not a sofa. Okay, sofa also not there. Here, what is this? Like a chair or a sofa model have, na? Okay, long chair. Okay, like sofa. Sofa model only have, na? So this is also non-living thing. Blue. Okay, next, what is this? Dog. Dog is a living thing. It can breathe, it can take food, it can move one place to another place. So it is a living thing, dog. So you have to brown or what is this color? So light yellow. Okay, light yellow. Orange, light orange. Okay, it's looking like a light orange, right? Okay, light orange, any color. Okay, that maximum matching color, any color means. Okay, so light yellow or light orange, it can match that. It's looking like, okay, light orange. Okay, light orange. Okay, next, dog. Okay, next, here boy. Boy also living thing. So here boy, same color, living thing, light orange. Okay, next, what is this? This is a plant pot. It is a non-living thing, it can't move. So yes, can't move, huh? No, it can move. Plant is a living thing. So you forgot, huh? So what is this? I'm just saying like that. You have to find out. It can breathe. It can take carbon dioxide and gives us oxygen. Plants only. So it can move. So move means it can growing. Movement in the growing plant. Daily we are pouring the water means it can growing, no? So it can breathe through tiny pores under the leaf. Have breathing organs also. So it is also a living thing. So what is that? Plant. So not pot. Here plant have. We have to observe this plant only, not think about that pot. So here plant only have na leaves. Here especially given that leaves. So under the leaves only have the pores, small tiny pores. It can breathe through the pores. So it is also like us, plants also. So plant is a living thing. So you have to apply the color light orange. Okay, understand children? Plant that we have to apply the colors. Okay, two colors.
Learn and write
water animals spellings. That is your homework. Just you have to learn and write in your science notebook or EBS notebook. Have means at last you have to practice that. Otherwise, rough notebook no problem. But you have to learn the all 8 names. Have no 8 spellings. Water animal spellings important. Okay. So that's enough. Tomorrow we'll continue.